All right, Elena, thank you. Well, today, family, friends, and the Coopersville community showed their support for the late Emily Chatman and her family. Police say Chatman was shot by her husband on October 21st. 2 weeks later, she died in the hospital. If you would like to donate, you can send a check made out to Benefit Emily Chatman and send it to 1160 Franklin Court. That information is on your screen.